thinking, baby, 'cause I never asked for much. So
een heel bijzonder man. Hij heeft van alles en nog wat gedaan. Hij heeft gespeeld met alle grootheden op de aarde. Van Barbara Streisand tot Bonnie Raitt. You name it, he played with them. Van Bob Dylan tot Johnny Cash. Wauw, een levende legende. Grammy Award winner. Morgenavond staat hij nog in het Mystiek Theater. Als je er vanavond niet genoeg van hebt, kan ik me dat heel goed voorstellen. Maar eerst hier, 1 hour of beautiful music with John Jorgenson.
Thank you. Thank you so much. Welcome. We are the John Jorgenson Electric Band. Happy to be here to play for you. That was, of course, a composition of George Harrison's called Love You Too. And next song we play for you is called Run. Thank you so much. That's Franz Bazzani on the keyboards. Alan Thomson on the bass. Cesare Valbusa on the percussion. I'm from California. I live in California over in the US. But for about 12 years, I lived in Nashville, Tennessee. And I met a lot of great songwriters there. One of them is on tour, I think playing, I don't think tonight, but maybe soon in this area. Rodney Crowell, he's here playing with Emmy Lou Harris. So we're gonna do one of his songs for you. It's a beautiful song about twin brothers that live in Texas. One of them stays home, and the other one goes out to see the world and comes back. And this is the story of that. It's called A Wandering Boy.
Coming from the cold, you must be cold. Threadbare against a freezing wind, it's a short time getting old. Come and sit down, tell me where you've been. Rest yourself beside the fire till it's time to go again. Take me back one more time where the railroad track meets the kudzu vine. A wandering boy. The blood that's flowing through you flows through me. When I look in any mirror, it's your face that I see. I'm your only brother, you're my twin. And you've come home to rest a while and shed your dying skin. Lean on me, I'll be strong. When it comes your time, it won't be long. A wandering boy. Judgment like a net. Those California gay boys deserve just what they get. But little did I know there'd come a day where my words would come back screaming like a debt I had to pay. Ease your mind. Have no fear. When it comes your time, I'll be here.
Thank you so much. I'm going to play a brand new song for you. And there was a big flood in Nashville 3 years ago. And many homes were lost, buildings, lots of instruments were underwater for 5, 6, 7 days at a time. And I had a lot of instruments and amplifiers underwater. But I was one of the lucky ones because a lot of my guitars were able to be repaired. And so when they got repaired, I was happy to play them, and they each gave me a new song. So this is one of those new songs, and it's called Jazzmaster One.
Thank you.
Thank you so much. I'm just going to switch guitars. Give me 1 second here. Okay, this is another new one, a little bit rockier, and I know you might be a little chilly out there, so if you want to just jump up and down in place, you'll get warmer. And this song is called SG1.
Thank you.
Thank you. Thank you. Thank you so much. This is a song by one of my favorite songwriters, Leonard Cohen, a gentleman from Canada, a fantastic songwriter. This is called If It Be Your Will.
If it be your will that I speak no more, my voice be still as it was before, I'll speak no more, I shall abide until I am spoken for, if it be your will. If it be your will that a voice be true from this broken hill, I will sing to you from this broken hill.
Action.
If it be your will,
thank you so much. I'd like to invite a couple of guests to come and play with us. Fantastic guitarists from right here in Enschede. Please welcome Johnny Bernhard to the stage. And we also have some friends who came from Luxembourg to play with us. And they might be the only female twin trombone players that you've ever seen. If there's any other ones, please let me know. But please welcome Tania and Sandra Differding. A song for you that was featured in the closing ceremonies of the Olympics in Sydney in the year 2000. And this is a song I composed for a band called the Hellecasters. And this is called Back on Terra Firma. Thank you.
twee stand-by voor je boys. Twee stand-by, extra. Drums. Dat is goed bij. Twee stand-by, extra. Mooi hoor, mooi. Twee stand-by, extra. Ga naar één stand-by, extra.
So much. Well, we're having a great time here on the stage. We hope you're having a good time out there as well. And we're just going to play another song all together, if that's okay with you. This is way back from 1960, and it was recorded by a guitar hero from America named Duane Eddy, and this is called Peter Gunn.
Thank you.
Johnny Bernhard on the guitar. Sandra and Tanya on the trombones. We're going to play a little blues for you, if you don't mind. That's all right. Do you like the blues? Is that okay? Well, thank you very, very much for coming to see us play. We're this will be our last song, but we'll put everything we have into it for you. One more time, please, for Franz Bazzani on the keyboards. Alan Thomson on the bass. Cesare Valbusa on the drums. My name is John Jorgenson. Thank you so much for coming to see us.
Thank you.
Franz. Thank you so much, everybody. We've loved playing for you. We hope to see you again very, very soon. Franz, Cesare, Alan, I'm John. Thank you so much.
Remember J and the J child, yeah.
You've got my heart, girl.
You've got my heart.
You are the only one.
Ain't you all?
If I can't be with you, you, I don't know what to do. You've got my heart, girl. You are the only one.
Ain't you all the only one?
If I can't be with you,
what to do.
Let it ride.